is from the mouth of God. 2 Peter chapter 1, verses 20 and 21. Knowing this first, that no prophecy of the scripture is of any private interpretation. For the prophecy came not in old time by the will of man, but holy men of God spake as they were moved by the Holy Ghost. 2 Timothy chapter 3, verses 16 and 17. All scripture is given by inspiration of God, and is profitable.